They roll away at the M5. We've got them leading out Central Coast Rider, which I'm told by a source that is quite a nice solid rhythm there, being achieved by the rider of 2:37 up the hill. On the front there, that was Andrew Jackson. We got Big Marshall putting in the big ones up the hill right now. Kendall, Hunter District, sorry, going across the line for a solid victory. And in second place, a great ride. Fastest man out there on the course, Mick Marshall from the Illawarra Cycling Club. Well done. Andrew Jackson, who was certainly amongst it, who on the Central Coast, who looks like he's going to be riding into fourth position. Morgan Ho on the curb side to fifth position, so I think that's how it's going to finish. 2:39 would be Brendan Galana from Hunter Districts, would probably put him into sixth. So, wasn't a bad tip there, boy. Thank you.